Hi, my name is Gary Grooms Boyd. Gary Boyd, I'm from Paris, Tennessee. When, about in 1983 in March, I had this lady coming into my shop. She kept telling me that there was this Women's of Glow retreat she was going to, and every day she would come in. And finally, I just asked her, "What is that you're talking about?" And she said, "Well, it's a place where we can go and we can, you know, you don't have to cook, you don't have to clean, you don't have to do laundry. And that you go and we worship the Lord and we praise the Lord and stuff like that." And I said, "Well, how much does it cost?" And she said, "Well, $70. So I looked at my checkbook. I had exactly $70. So I wrote her a check, and came down here on Friday. This is where I came to in Paris Landing at the hotel. And we came down here, and the first night everybody was singing and running around and dancing and in the Lord, and I didn't understand that. So I just told him, I said, "I'm going home, y'all are of the devil. I don't even part of you." And they said, "Oh, you already paid your money. Why don't you just stay?" And I said, "Okay." So I sat in the back the whole weekend. And Sunday morning, they asked me if I wanted to sit up on the third row. And I said, "Sure." So I went up to the third row. And then when it was altar call time, one of the girls looked at me and she said, "Do you want to go up?" And I said, "Yeah, I would love to go up." So I went down front for her to pray for me. And when I got finished giving my life to the Lord, and I walked outside, it was like you put a pair of glasses on me and I'd never seen before. And everything was different. The skies were bluer, the trees were greener, the flowers were blooming. It was like you put a pair of glasses on me and I could see things differently. And ever since I gave my life to the Lord that day, I have never been the same since. It doesn't matter what's going on in my life, how bad it is, the sky is always still bluer, the trees are always still greener, and the flowers are always blooming. And I want to thank God right now for loving me, and that's the title of my song. It's also my song that I'm singing today. Thank you, Lord, for loving me, because I thank Him so much for loving me, and I have never been the same since. I have tried to devote my life to Him. I didn't start singing until I was in my 20s. And I just thank you God's music, for having me, allowing me to share my music of what God gives me. And I just praise Him for it. And y'all have a great day. Thank you.